So I've been coming to PMN for 25 years. It's Mara, as in marathon, in it for the long haul, okay? All right, so this is supposed to be energizing, and it is energizing in a very sweet and peaceful way because we're going to be standing up and moving around. The song is called "The Ocean Refuses No Rivers." I learned it from Julia Hickory. In this time of exclusionary politics, the idea of the ocean does not say to the rivers, "You're too rocky, you're too small, you're too muddy, we don't want you." So I'm going to teach you. It's two parts, and the way I love to do it is stand up, pick a part, move around, and talk and sing at people. You'll either be singing the same part, which is called unity, and that's nice, or you'll be singing the different part, which is called harmony, and that's also nice. Okay, so here's how it goes. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. Try that. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. And the second part goes like this time. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah again. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. So we'll start with one part here, one part there, and you can switch and just go sing in people's hearts, to people's hearts. Go. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. The ocean refuses no rivers, no rivers. The ocean refuses no river, no river. The ocean refuses no river, no river. The ocean refuses no river.
Come sit down the time.